No one would have believed in the last years of the 19th century that human affairs were being watched from the timeless worlds of space.